Send me a second dose if you can. Not very accurate, the LMG. Probably could have chucked the accuracy up quite a bit. Find some fucking ammo first, though. Not that I can find any.
Get into position. Now.
I don't have ammo for about 20 minutes. Ooh, a one-time gift of 40. Oh, Daniel, did I tell you I figured out what ranking up does? So, it resets all of your character stuff. So, you said it keeps it. It doesn't. It resets it. But it shouldn't. It literally tells you it's going to reset it. Okay. Well, I'll have a look next time I do it, but... when I clicked on it, it said, you will reset your character's stats and level. But it did also say that it would rank me up. So if you look in the top left-hand corner now where your name is, see that yellow pyramid, not pyramid, fucking hexagon thing? You should have two lines in it now, right? One a little triangle at the bottom and then another line. Why don't you? Every time you rank up, you get another line. Five. Yeah, see, and underneath your name, what does it say for you? Adventurer still. Yeah, mine says battler now. Because I want to see what happens when I fill up that hexagon. What have you done today to make me feel bad? Fucking ridiculous.
Prepare yourself.
We've done this one before. I've done it. Also done quite well. My game fucked up. Because I have like a map overlaying my map. Like when I'm walking around, I can see another map under the floor of my map. Well, I can see us and the aliens walking around on it. It's like I have a bird's eye view of the map that we're on underneath the floor of the map that we're on. Confusing the fuck out of me. Hang on, guys. 2 seconds. I can't play like that. Are you sending the match? Is it still doing it? No, it's fine here, I think.
Three.
That was fucking
two,
horrible.
One.
Still doing it. I think it might be this map. Honest to God, let me get past this round and I'll share my screen to you. You know the old plasma TVs when you pause it too long and you'd have the picture of your last thing over the fucking... It feels like that. It feels like I've got fucking something overlaying the TV that I'm actually fucking playing on.
Enemy is approaching.
I don't think it is the macro, the bits of it are moving and bits aren't. And why would I see my own character? Look. Reflection of what though? I'm on hard floor, aren't I? I did the objective, by the way. Right on the top left hand side of the map. Oh, all the icons.
Congratulations! Wow, well done.
You have accomplished your objective.
Made a mistake going near that, Daniel. Enough fucking laser wires everywhere. He does, you should have seen his barbed wires earlier. Why is sometimes the max ammo I can hold 75, and then sometimes it's more than that? The toxic oil came on me.
Get into position now.
Thank you. Doesn't matter, it still extracts. Oh no, it doesn't. You did it earlier! I wanna say it's Josh's fault, but it isn't.
Ah! It's always on 12. Fuck you. I've got fucking hand cramps.
You off then, Josh? You said one game, that was two games. Why? Thank you! It did, didn't it? I thought that. Yeah. Back up to 190 again. Chips. Since you're so kitted out, Daniel, feel free to take that intimidating perk. The one where it's, you're 40% more threatening to aliens. So they go for you instead of me. What? You are. Flippy. My camera's being annoying today. It was fine the other day, but for some reason now it's fucking brightness as fuck. It's overly bright. So, I've done a thing. I've put us on the first map, but it's on specialist difficulty.
Enemy
honestly, I'd quickly be
dying.
Oh, I know. I don't know if I'd say what I have as a build. They're a lot quicker! Why? I'm not blast. Ballistic.
coming. Your objective.
Oh fucking hell. Like instantly. I've got so much time. I haven't found a fucking bug, I don't know. That was easy. Oh mate, how's the musical song just came on? I like the first one. No. Are you
still? Oh yeah. Hey bada bada, hey bada bada swing. I just got to go through my thing.
They could have made Gabriella and Thingy gay. I would have enjoyed that. No, not her friend. The fucking...
Oh, Sharpay.
That's the one. I just need tits now.
Yo.
There is an objective available.
Yeah, make them two gay. Give the fans what they want. I'm hacking. It's taking ages and I'm getting smacked up. AI doesn't seem to understand. I've been pushed off it. I've got to restart. I'm down. You got him, you bastard. Down again. Let's make sure that we hit the rebound. Cause if we grab it from the crowd, go jump. Gonna shoot it, gonna grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the rain. Oh. Wait a minute, get down, babe.
We lost the objective.
Alright, I saw him. Okay. For you? Don't know what the spots you want. Okay, well, it's, you get them back anyway, yeah? Today? What, they recharge? Oh. Oh, it's immunity. Invulnerability. Yeah, no shit. Well, I feel like we've made a mistake. I was confused as to why you weren't dead. Mm-hmm. I'm a rocker, I see a little. Yeah, so as excited as I've been for that Endless Dungeon, I sort of knew roughly what the game was, but I sort of did a U and watched a little bit, realised it looked like something I'd enjoy and just impulsively bought it. But I did watch a long bit of like start to finish gameplay earlier, and now I'm really excited for it. It's got like loads of pieces of games that I've enjoyed. Like, I love tower defense games where you've got to build like turrets and shit and upgrade them and shit like that. It's got that. It's also got roguelike elements, so you get as far as you can go. But then when it's done, it's done. You wanna die? Fuck off. Upstairs. With you right here, I'm a rocker feeling. Good. Spitting at me. Oh shit, teammate's dead, I just realized.
Figured out the story wasn't good.
Gotta love it when you're playing a survival wave-based mode and then Take That comes on. Wait, is this Take That? This is, isn't it? Come on, Daniel, come across. Not today, scumbag. Oh! Yeah, Yeah, we'll do this. I do survive. My teammate was supposed to be reviving, supporting me, and he didn't. Yeah, he didn't quite understand that the ones with shields can only be hit from behind. Guns you got? Really shouldn't be in our fucking lobby. I said that to Josh earlier. I was like, don't be at the extraction, but it's coming. Like, go there when it's about to leave. Yes, sir, you want to just sit there? No. He sort of figured it out for himself, I think. Hitting at me. Why does this feel easier than some of the harder ones we've done?
Prepare yourself.
Mm-hmm. Dead.
Objective available.
Nothing's really hit me if I'm honest. Big map, is it? I have not. Found it. Middle on the left hand side.
Follow me.
On the last wave.
Teleporter sequence started.
2 minutes, that's longer than usual. Wait, this one spits at me one more time. No, randomer! Yeah, I got him already. Night, bro. All right,
good night. Minute.
Two, isn't it? Let's level up twice with one character. Let's level up twice with one character. Oh, I'm like fucking 9 away from 300. Mm-hmm.